Hello everyone, welcome back to another Let's Play. Today I'm taking a look at Pizza Express. I again want to thank the developers for giving me a review copy of this game. So we're going to create our profile here. Alright. Choose my icon. All right. Looks good. Start a new game here. Alright, so we got the story going here. Alright, so this cat is gonna open a pizzeria, it looks like. Alright, so we're probably going to be working at the pizzeria. Alright, we're at his house that same night, or evening. Food, and I prefer prepackaged nasties, alright? Okay, new pizzeria will open soon, and the owner is fishing for new staff. Gaston's Pizzeria. I'm actually gonna... Let's just skip the story, actually. No, I don't know how to handle it. Alright. Alright, we're gonna do a tutorial. Large variety of toppings, okay? Two different doughs. Make six pizzas. All Alright, move the cursor over a random container. Alright. As you see, an order has just appeared. So it's dough, that, and that. Okay. Let's grab the dough here. Drop it on the counter, okay. Click on it in the relay tank, all right. Tomato sauce. Alright. Add oregano, okay. Alright. Time to bake it. Simply click on it and put it in the oven. That pizza is cooking. We're far from being done. Okay. Alright, let's see what we need here. We just need dough. Dough and, was that oregano? Yeah, dough and oregano. Okay, that pizza's cooking. Right click on the pizza to throw it out, okay. A tuna pizza? Alright, that does not sound very good. Alright, margarita. So we have dough, sauce, and those mozzarella, okay. Okay, up a bar. Daily income. Could tell me what time it is. Alright, 12:30. So, currently only have 3 tables in here. So, 0 of 3 tables. Yep, 1 out of 3. Fasaka and margarita pizza. Yep. One pizza after the other. Of course, it's up to you to find the quickest strategy and make the best pizza. All right. W and S to change orders. Okay. margarita. Grab that. Oh, crap. I just put it in a dough, so... Grab... Wait! Okay, it's not letting me drag the dough? Alright. Oh, gotta drag it like that. The oregano. And that's just a marinara. Grab this, grab the dough, grab the sauce, grab the parsley, oregano I should say, keep getting that confused. Okay, it turned red, so we're low on sauce. Right click on it to refill. Arrow. Waiting for the to arrive, that refilled. Alright, that's an inconvenient way to run a restaurant, to wait to order something, to have it show up when you completely run out. You should have backups of that. But, alright. 30 to 60 seconds for deliveries, so don't always wait until you run out of something, okay? Fill oregano. Alright. Both the oregano and mozzarella. Mozzarella is actually pretty full, but. Margarita. Okay, let's do this margarita. All right, so we have a margarita, a marinara margarita, and a triple. Okay. Get a marinara. Margarita. That and this. Another marinara. One more margarita pizza. Got our tutorial completed. Skip the story. Okay, we can work on six at a time. Okay, now we have the time limit. I got it. Complete every order under in time. Shouldn't be too bad. Okay, you can speed up orders. Marinara was this. Margarita. Another margarita. Oh, that dough isn't ready. There we go. Marinara. A margarita. Marinara. Another marinara. That's refilling. Okay, that's refilling. Get a margarita going. Another margarita. Oh, great. That was a mistake. Margarita time. Margarita. All right, grab that. Grab the oregano. All right, that's all the orders. Skip the story. Ice warm pizza. Okay. Okay, let's get the story. Anything low, refill that. Alright, no orders yet. Alright, let's start getting this pizza going. Alright, waiting for the orders to show up. That is refilling. Okay, this is a big order. Marinara. Margarita. And another one of these. I messed up that marinara by not putting the oregano on it. Yeah, expand it, get this, go. Alright, no orders. That's refilling, that's refilling. Three marinaras, alright. And one of these. Margarita. Okay, I can't do any of that until that arrives. Margarita and a marinara. Margarita, 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 and one marinara. All right, that's our day. 800%, 95. Serve 28, one mistake. That's not too bad. 8 popularity. And with a D. That's not good, but. Alright, we're gonna skip the story, but this has been Pizza Express. I again want to thank the developers for giving me a review copy of the game. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe, and we'll see you next time. Thanks again for watching.